Good evening. This is Anita from Odisha Re. The latest updates are: Odisha Chief Minister Naveen Patnaik will review the preparation for Rath Yatra of Lord Jagannath. The high-level meeting will be held on July 8th. It will be attended by Puri Shri Jagannath Temple administration officials, servitors, and officials from Law Department. Police have seized brown sugar weighing around 225 grams along with two bikes from Balyanta area in the outskirts of Bhuneshwar. Two persons were arrested in this connection. A special public prosecutor attached to the Court of Special Judge Vigilance in Bhavanipatna of Kalahandi district has been arrested by Vigilance Department officials while taking Rs. 1 lakh bribe. The special public prosecutor Ashutosh Mishra was demanding and accepting the bribe to help the suspended Assistant Sub-Inspector of Police Malaya Kumar Rana in Vigilance case. The centre will soon conduct an orientation program on vaccination of pregnant women, and once it is concluded, healthcare staff at district level will be given training before administrating COVID jabs to the beneficiaries. This was informed by Additional Chief Secretary Odisha Health Department Pradipta Mahapatra on Saturday. Mahapatra requested all district collectors, municipal commissioners, chief district medical officers to wait till the training of healthcare managers and workers on the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare guidelines is done before commencement to vaccination of pregnant women. Yesterday, the state received a letter from the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare along with guidance note on COVID vaccination of pregnant women. That's all for today's news. Stay tuned for the next. Thank you.